And public service workers awaiting the status of their promotions could receive confirmation as early as month's end. This news as Minister of State for the Public Service, the Honorable Pia Glover-Rolle, confirmed the department is about 50% through the review process. Glover says as the process stretches across multiple agencies, due diligence is being undertaken to ensure promotions are awarded on a meritorious basis.
I'm happy to say we are about halfway through, but you will hear in the next few days even some developments that are coming out of that. So the process is going smoothly, as I promised. We're going to be as expeditious as possible, and that is happening. We're working hard to make sure the process comes to an end very soon. I want to say even by the end of this month.
Glover-Rolle also addressing those who have waited extreme lengths of time to have their cases reviewed.
There are persons who have been awaiting confirmations, promotions, reclassifications for probably a decade in some instances. Some persons that unfortunately are not even here with us anymore. So it is in that vein that we're trying to work as expeditiously as possible, and all will be looked at. We're looking at all of those matters in this process and this exercise that is ongoing.
If you missed anything, we've got you covered. Subscribe to our ZNS Network YouTube channel and follow us on our social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, for breaking news, live event coverage, web exclusives, and much more.